I mean, it used to be if you guys wanted to sell magazines, you put, what, Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt on the cover.
Right, yeah. I mean, the Obamas are like the new Brangelina. I mean, that's why we're putting them on the cover, you know, week after week. And we did sell over a million copies with the last issue. I mean, just, you know, everything else on the newsstand just feels totally irrelevant right now. People want to learn more about this family.
The fact of the matter...